Welcome to McKissick Park with us for 164th meeting between these two clubs. With 93 wins for Brough, 39 for Rothes and 21 draws so far, Rothes will be looking for revenge since they've lost the last four encounters. A win will see them leapfrog today's visitors as both teams are currently in 19 points, with Fraserburgh having a game in hand and a superior goal difference. The match is about to start, so here's today's teams and hopefully there will be some goals in the highlights that follow.
Thank you. Oh.